He just pulled it off with the lacrosse goal.
Oh, he really did, didn't he, James? I mean, this is confidence and creativity personified. He's below the goal line, but he reads this ice perfectly to pull the move off. What an unbelievable goal to pull off the Michigan, James. And this is all surveying, reading exactly what you have, but you have way too much time and space if you can pull this off. But you have to have the hand-eye coordination.